Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to Bruma. I'm having an interesting ordeal here. Not an interesting ordeal. We've got a lot of quests all of a sudden because people will talk to us and then give us more quests because of bullshit and everything, which is the main problem I have with Skyrim to begin with, is because I got rather overwhelmed with side quests when I was doing the main quest. I actually had to take a break, do a bunch of side quests, even dwindle the lead. Like, I had a large list. And then, yeah. Finally got it done, and then I took care of the main quest, and I actually started to enjoy the game because of that. So, I'm not that upset. It's just, I'm only one dude. Oh, that was a fucking rabbit and/or fox. Nah, it was a rabbit. So, okay. It's a bit. Oh. What are they running from? Yoink. Just discovered Sador. Nice. You know, it's weird. There's no dragons. I've been expecting dragons. There ain't no dragons. Tiny bit weird. Well, I guess I'm going up this. Oh, okay. I guess I'm going up this. There's no chance they used the old fucking texture and just made it look better, is there? Nah, that'd be weird. That'd be cool, actually. Be a nice little nod to the series. Okay, I guess this is a problem. The best around. Oh. Oh, this is a thing. Hey, Jesus, Frida. Ah, Jesus, fucking nailed him.
Come to return the heirloom back to its rightful owner. Well, I'm afraid the heirloom isn't real. You're a damned fool, though I can't say you're the first. Looks like you've just wandered into something well over your head. Now tell me, are you gonna sink or swim? I'm someone that isn't afraid to kill people that ask tedious questions. Now listen. I have a dagger on my hip. It's laced with a deadly homebrewed Dunmer concoction. Luminos Rusla, Violet Coprinus, and a little bit of ground Animantium ore. All you need to know is that once this poison gets into your veins, well, I wouldn't be investing in any of your business ventures. So I suggest you cooperate with me. A combination of stealth training, experience, and not being a clumsy oaf. That, and I kept a few invisibility potions in my satchel as a fallback. Now, I think it's time we got down to business. Wrong choice.
All right, buddy. I'll be having nothing to do with the- Hey! Yeah! We killed him. Heirloom, gold. I got a lot of this shit, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god! Take the gold ore, though. Oh, oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh, I am very scared right now. I want nothing to do with that. Welp, I'm gonna go do some things off screen, but that seems like an episode to me. We finished a quest, we climbed a bunch of shit. Probably gonna be a very short episode, so you wanna know what I will do? I will do nothing. There's nothing I can do to fill in the space. This is the end of the episode.